International's corporate air suspension is very similar to the FASII from Freightliner. International's spring hanger usually has a very open design and is easy to recognize. As with the Freightliner FASII, the biggest maintenance concern on this suspension is with the OE-style rubber bushing when the spring eye opens up and the leaf spring bushing can walk out. This frequently occurs with a bonded OE-style rubber bushing because the pin is not allowed to rotate, so the entire bushing can be forced to spin within the eye of the spring, thus leading to the wallowed-out spring eye. With Atro's rotating bushing, the outer sleeve and urethane rotate around the fixed pin. Atro offers two replacement options to address this concern. The PB46-26268 has the standard outside diameter and is crimped on one end and flanged on the other. The flange prevents walkout. Atro's UB2500 OS is 6/100ths of an inch oversized to allow for a wallowed-out spring. The outer sleeve is also crimped on one end and flanged on the other to prevent walkout. The OE offers multiple torque rod options on this suspension. The OE standard can be replaced by Atro's TR55-418C1, but there are several options, including rods with TS38,000 bushings, TS34,000 bushings, or even tubular rods with jam bushings like Atro's PL1146. Atro offers a complete line of replacement parts for the International Corporate Air Suspension.